couple of things. One is L. Lazinski, Russian constructivist, was one of the first who begins to look at how we lay out differently. Typically, traditionally, how you'd lay out a portfolio page was, or not a portfolio page, a page is very symmetrical in the beginning. You know, you have the title, and you have, you know, everything would be symmetrical or axial. He begins to look at constructing a different type of layouts, so book design, portfolio design, not just portfolio, but how a book would be laid out. And so he's a great reference to begin to look at, again, a Russian constructivist, who begins to put together systems of order that are different from the typical format that you see in some places. He actually, this is a breakdown of a three-part type of structure. He begins to create this element. Here's the actual page of God. He creates an ordering system of elements. And this is, you know, 1910 or something. This is way back there. He's actually beginning to develop a very strong kind of modernist view of how to begin to lay out images and create order in a page without being disordered.